Hello guys, this is Brian here with a product review. I'll be reviewing the Ostrom Beef Sticks from Protos Foods Inc., P-R-O-T-O-S Foods Incorporated. They've been in business since 1996. Dave over there will now send me some samples. Thank you, Dave, for sending me some samples to review. It took me a while to get to eat all these, and it took me a while to, you know, it took me a long time. I think it took almost 3 weeks. 3 weeks to a month to eat, maybe not quite a month, but mostly like 3 weeks to try them all. He sent me a whole bunch to review. Here's his business card. And that's the website. You can order these from Amazon.com, Bodybuilding.com, The Vitamin Shop. Although I haven't actually seen them in the Vitamin Shop, so you maybe have to order them from on the website. Nutrition carries them. I love Nutrition, by the way. They have all kinds of goodies on the website. I will post a link where you can buy these at. They come in three different product lines. They come in beef and ostrich jerky. They also come in turkey. They also come in, let's see here, beef and elk, which I think I like the best out of the whole bunch. Then turkey. I didn't even care for the beef and ostrich. I don't know what I thought I would, but I guess I don't. I don't know. But the beef and elk and then turkey I like the best. I'm gonna show you the wrappings here. I mean, there's a whole bunch here, so I'm gonna show you. I did eat these up, and I'll show you the piece of paper that shows you the graphics of them, man, because it's more better on the piece of paper and the nutrition facts. On their beef and ostrich jerky product line, they also come in strips. I like the strips better than round stick on this particular product line. There are two strips in the package, so when you open up, it's two strips, and then both consider it was one serving. So two of them were considered one serving, and just for 60 calories, 2 carbs and 10 protein. That's pretty good, and that's what, you know, that's what the how thick that package was, and two strips. And that product line comes in teriyaki and pepper flavor, and that's what it looks like. And these are the nutrition facts for those beef strip things. For the beef and elk, they come in sweet and spicy and teriyaki. And here's the nutrition facts for the sweet and spicy. I may not zoom in correctly, but y'all get the idea. You can go to the website and get up the nutrition facts. And here is the turkey. They come in maple brown sugar and applewood. And in a minute, I'll tell you which two flavors I like the best out of the bunch. Sorry, I can't see when I do this, so if you just want to pause the video for a second and review the nutrition facts. He also sent me something I'm going to show you in a second, too. For the beef and ostrich, they come in teriyaki, natural flavor, pepper flavor, and barbecue flavor. That's the pepper flavor, teriyaki, natural, and barbecue. Oh, here's the natural, I'm sorry. He also was nice enough to send me a bag of trail mix, paleo trail mix. I need a Google search on that. I think it's supposed to be like a special diet or something. And I showed the bag. That's what they look like. And let me show you the nutrition facts on a piece of paper because it shows up better on the piece of paper than bag. The bag is too shiny. Okay, let me tell you what I like here. I didn't on the beef and ostrich product line. I like the strips better. I don't know why. I just like the strip better than the round stick. I thought most of them needed a little bit more flavoring to them, but of course they're probably kind of toning down the flavor from keep away from the calorie, keep the calories and carbs and sugars down. I mean, when you add all kinds of flavoring, you get more calories and carbs and sugars, obviously. But that's just my opinion. They just need a little bit more, a little bit more flavoring to all of them. So I did like the strips, but my all-time favorite flavor is from the beef and elk. I like the beef and elk line, but the whole bunch too. It was a sweet and spicy, which is this. Perfect balance, not too spicy at all, and not too sweet. Just a perfect balance. As a matter of fact, I got one little bite left, and I will order this flavor more. I will order this. I love that flavor, and I think the second of my second choice is the where is it? Maple brown sugar from the turkey line. That's my second best flavor. So out of the whole bunch, I think the sweet and spicy was the perfect balance of flavoring, was the best out of them. But majority then I take that back, then the turkey maple brown was perfect as well. The rest of them, I think they just need a little bit more flavoring. But most of them, they were pretty good. I mean, nothing was bad. It was not terrible at all. I mean, it was really good. I mean, I would recommend getting some of these and maybe, for work, put them in your dress drawer or put them in the car when you get a little snack, instead of going through the drive-through. I don't know if I'm saying this right. The paleo trail mix. I don't know if I like it or not. I'm on the fence about this. It's made with the jerky, obviously, inside, and it has fruit, almonds, cashews, cranberries, saturated with blueberry juice. Was it saturated with blueberry? No. Infused with blue. Excuse me. Infused with blueberry juice, not saturated. Infused. So therefore, the nuts inside is not crunchy. They're kind of mushy. So therefore, if you have teeth problems or sensitive to teeth, hard things, this may be good for you. It's more soft. I just don't know about the trail mix. I think in my mind, I was expecting trail mix with M&Ms inside of it or something, make it a little bit more sweeter. Because it only has 8 grams of sugar in it, so therefore, it's not as sweet as you think it's going to be. So this is probably good for somebody that wants to get away from sweets, like I definitely need to. Because I usually eat the trail mix from Aldi every once in a while, and it has their off-brand M&Ms inside and cranberries and things like that. I do a review on that if you want me to, but I think this is better if you're trying to get away from the sweet tasting stuff. It's not bad. I mean, it's not god awful or anything like that, but it's okay. But in my conclusion of everything, sweet and spicy is my favorite behind then the maple brown sugar from the turkey line's my two favorite flavors out of the whole bunch. Other than that, I think they need a little bit more flavoring. And I would recommend trying these. Just, email the company or go to the store if they sell them individually. I'm assuming they do because all these have barcodes on the wrappers. So I'm assuming that they may sell these individually at the store somewhere or online. Or they come in boxes. he sent me boxes that come in. Well, then go ahead and give them a try. Pete Rocks a Slave, I think I got the YouTube name right. He gets them in Canada and he loves them. Susan, the team of the Food Beast, did a review on them. But I think she also came to the conclusion that the sweet and spicy was the best flavor too from the beef and oats. I appreciate your comments. If you want to post them below, please do so, or private message me, and I'll talk to y'all later.